Alrighty.
Okay, hello everyone!
Hello, teacher!
How are you today?
I'm happy.
Happy, good. What is today?
Today is Friday.
Very good, today is Friday. That's good, right?
Yes.
Okay. So tomorrow is the weekend, right?
Yes.
What will you do this weekend?
I will ride my bike.
Ride your bike. Okay, good. How about you?
I will eat chicken.
Eat chicken?
Yes.
Ah, okay. Who else? What will you do this weekend? Yes.
I will eat
tteokbokki. Ah, okay. So what do you want to eat this weekend? What food do you want to eat this weekend?
I want to eat pizza.
Pizza. Ah, me too. Me too. Raise your hand, someone. How about you? What do you want to eat this weekend?
Rice.
Rice? Okay. So who will play games this weekend? Raise your hand. Oh, okay. What game will you play?
Brewer's Puzzle.
Huh?
Brewer's Puzzle.
Battlegrounds? Okay. Will anyone travel this weekend? Will anyone travel? No?
Yes.
No? Okay. Alright, well, let's get started. So in your books, turn to page 40 and 41. And today we will be reading a story.
Before you read.
Alright, so let's start with before you read. Let's read this first sentence. So read this out loud. Ready? Go.
내가 만들어보고 싶은 동아리는 무엇인가요?
Okay, so what club do you want to make? Raise your hand. Could be, yeah?
Sports
club. Okay, what kind of sports? Soccer? Basketball?
Soccer.
Soccer, okay. So soccer club. Who else? Yes. Reading club. Okay, good. Yes.
A bike club.
Bike club. Okay, that sounds fun. Yes. Word game club. Okay, that would be good too.
Art
club. Art club. Okay. What about cooking club? Who would want cooking club? One? Okay. What about dancing club? Who wants dancing? Oh no! What about eating club? Eating food. That's a good club, right? Alright, so now let's read the second sentence. Ready? Go! Okay, so if you see a sentence with let's, then underline. There should be 7. Should be 7. All right, so number number one is right here. Let's have fun. So let's have fun.
Let's have fun.
Okay. Who wants to do number two? No, raise your hand. Okay, what is it?
Let's go camping.
Let's go camping. Very good. And number three. You.
Let's go camping.
Very good. Number four. You.
Let's go rock
climbing. Okay. Number five.
Right. Let's go swimming.
Okay. And number six.
Yes. Let's go
ice skating. Wow. Very good. And the last one. Number seven. You.
Let's meet at 1 o'clock.
Okay, very good. Awesome.
Reading box.
Okay, next, let's watch the video.
Let's have fun. We have many clubs at the Children's Center. Come and join us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's go camping. When? Saturday, 5 to 8 o'clock. Let's go inline skating. When? Tuesday and Thursday, 3 to 5 o'clock. Let's go rock climbing. When? Sunday, 10 to 12 o'clock. Let's go swimming. When? Wednesday and Friday, 4 to 6 o'clock.
Hello?
Hello. This is Umby. May I speak to Nancy? This is Nancy speaking. Hi, Nancy. Let's go inline skating this Tuesday. Sorry, I can't. I have a ukulele lesson on Tuesdays. How about Thursday? Sounds great. Let's meet at 1 o'clock. Okay, see you at the Children's Center. Bye.
Okay, do you understand?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, very good. Now let's listen and repeat, okay?
Yes.
Let's have fun.
Let's have fun.
We have many clubs at the Children's Center.
We have many clubs at the Children's Center.
Come and join us.
Come and join us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Let's go camping.
Let's go camping.
When?
When?
Saturday, 5 to 8 o'clock.
Saturday, 5 to 8 o'clock.
Let's go inline skating.
Let's go inline skating.
When?
When?
Tuesday and Thursday, 3 to 5 o'clock.
Tuesday and Thursday, 3 to 5 o'clock.
Let's go rock climbing.
Let's go rock climbing.
When?
When?
Sunday, 10 to 12 o'clock.
Sunday, 10 to 12 o'clock.
Let's go swimming.
Let's go swimming.
When?
When?
Wednesday and Friday, 4 to 6 o'clock.
Wednesday and Friday, 4 to 6 o'clock.
Hello?
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 This is Umby.
This is Umby.
May I speak to Nancy?
May I speak to Nancy?
This is Nancy speaking.
This is Nancy speaking.
Hi, Nancy.
Hi, Nancy.
Let's go inline skating this Tuesday.
Let's go inline skating this Tuesday.
Sorry, I can't.
Sorry, I can't.
I have a ukulele lesson on Tuesdays.
I have a ukulele
Tuesday.
How about Thursday?
How about Thursday?
Sounds great.
Sounds great.
Let's meet at 1 o'clock.
Let's meet at 1 o'clock.
Okay, see you at the Children's Center.
Okay, see you at the Children's Center.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, very good. Now, let's read this all together. Okay? Okay?
Yes.
Okay. So, ready, go.
Let's have fun. We have many clubs at the Children's Center. Come and join us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's go camping. When? Saturday, 5 to 8 o'clock. Let's go inline skating. When? Tuesday and Thursday, 3 to 5 o'clock. Let's go rock climbing. When? Sunday, 10 to 12 o'clock. Let's go swimming. When? Wednesday and Friday, 4 to 6 o'clock.
Hello?
Hello. This is Sunday. May I speak to Nancy? This is Nancy speaking. Hi, Nancy. Let's go inline skating this Tuesday. Sorry, I can't. I have a ukulele lesson on Tuesday. How about Thursday? Sounds great.
Let's meet
at 1 o'clock.
Okay, see you at the Children's Center. Bye.
Wow, that was hard. Okay, good job, everyone. Now, let's do after you read. Okay, so work on your own. Okay, once you finish this, start working on number two. Okay, are you finished? Yes? Alright, good.
After you read.
Alright, so number one, let's go, is it camping or inline skating?
Inline skating.
Okay, very good. Now let's read this together. Ready, go.
Let's go inline skating.
Alright, number two, let's meet at 1 o'clock on Tuesday or Thursday?
Thursday.
Thursday. All right, let's read this together. Ready, go.
Let's go
at 1 o'clock on Thursday. Now, number two. Whose name goes here?
Umbi.
Umbi. How do you spell Umbi?
E-U-M-B-I.
And whose name goes here?
Nancy.
Nancy. How do you spell Nancy?
N-A-N-C-Y.
Good.
All
right. So let's, what?
Go
in line. How do you spell skating?
S-K-A-T-I-N-G.
Very good. So let's go inline skating this
Thursday.
How do you spell Thursday? Finish with that. Now let's do a quiz.
Susro Haki.
Let's start. So is this let's go camping? Oh, sorry, let's go swimming or let's go camping?
Let's go camping.
Very good. And when are we going camping? Inline skating or let's go rock climbing?
Let's go inline skating.
Okay. And when are we going inline skating? Let's go inline skating this
Thursday.
So was it Thursday or Tuesday?
Tuesday.
Very good, Tuesday. Okay, let's read this together. Ready? Go.
Let's go inline skating this Tuesday. Sorry, I can't.
Says, let's what? What is this?
Camping.
Yeah, go camping. That's this, right?
Yes.
So let's go camping this what?
Saturday.
Right here?
Yes.
Okay, Saturday. Very good. Okay, so let's read this all together. Ready, go.
Let's go camping this Saturday. Sounds great. Let's meet at 1 o'clock. Okay, see you at the children's center.
Okay, good job. Next. So Umbi says, what is this? So 3, 2, 1, what is it? This is. Okay, so this is Umbi speaking. Hi Umbi, let's what? Let's swimming?
Go swimming.
Go swimming. How do you spell swimming?
S-I-M-M.
So let's go swimming this
Tuesday.
Tuesday. How do you spell Tuesday?
T-U-E-S-D-A-Y.
Okay, very good. Alright, let's read this all together. Ready, go!
This is Umbi's speaking. Hi, Umbi. Let's go swimming this Tuesday. Sounds great.
And the last one. So Umbi says what?
Hello.
Hello. Hello? Okay, and Nancy says, this is Nancy. Who's this? This is Nancy. May I speak to Umbi? This is Umbi speaking. Hi, Umbi. Let's
go fishing.
Go fishing. How do you spell fishing?
F-I-S-S-I-S-I-N-G.
Very good. So let's go fishing this what?
Saturday.
Very good, Saturday. How do you spell Saturday?
S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y.
Okay, on this page, go on and on the top, write your name. Sentence one, then you stand up. If you choose sentence two, then you sit back. Okay? So sentence one is stand up. Sentence two, sit back. So this is 2 points, everyone.
2 points.
1 point.
1 point.
-1 point.
-1 point.
And -2 points.
-2 points.
Oh, wait. Okay. If you get 2 points and 1 point, that's good. You do not write. Do not. Okay? But if you get -1 and -2, that's bad. If you get these, you have to write. Okay? So let's get started. Number one. 3, 2, 1, go. So this one, if you want this, stand up. This one, sit down. 3, 2, 1, stop. Okay. Now let's read this together. What is this? Okay, and this? Okay, let's try it one more time. We have many clubs.
We have many clubs.
At the Children's Center.
At the Children's Center.
Okay, and the answer is?
Yeah!
Okay. So if you chose this sentence, you have to write this up here at the Children's Center. But for this one, you do not write. two. Three, two, one. Okay, so choose to stand up or sit down. Number seven. Three, two. 3, 2, 1, stop. What is this?
This is envy.
Good. And this? Good. The answer is?
No!
Okay.
Good job today.